Well, let this be a lesson to all politicians. Don't give a news conference in front of a giant fish tank. We want to show you Connecticut Governor Dan Malloy. He's promoting tourism in his state. And Juno, the beluga whale, apparently thought it should be getting some of the attention here. And so just kept swimming by and photobombing the governor. Got its attention, didn't it?